before? Put enough time and distance between you and the problem? Eventually, it went away. I mean, this is a big country. But now, with these Pinkertons, better paid bounty hunters, I ain't so sure. Maybe the price on our heads got too big.
Yeah, they've certainly got money behind them.
They've got Cornwall's money behind them for one. Which guarantees even more trouble. Must be it up ahead. The old dried up creek.
Seems very open.
Yeah, it does. Ain't sure to be the best in the rain, neither. Well, let's take a look around.
Hey, I see something over there. You see it? Someone on the ground there.
He's been shot. Looks like trouble got here before us.
There's a camp just up ahead.
Sure. Let's get ready for business. Any issues? Shoot first, debate second.
I'm gonna shoot for the sake of it.
Survival's for the sake of it. Quit talking. All right, Charles, let's go take a look. Look, here it is. A few tents, but the place looks empty.
Let's have a look around and make sure.
Where is everybody?
Maybe they heard us come. Be careful.
I'm being careful. Someone's been here.
Sure.
Someone's still here.
There ain't no one here now.
I ain't so sure about that. It's okay. Come out of there. You okay?
I don't mean no harm.
He said, are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? It's German?
No. Now go on, get out of here. Go, we need the land, go. Get the hell out of
they
here.
They took our father.
Who did?
Men, last night.
Where did they take him?
Ain't no business of ours. I don't even speak their language.
You ain't as tough and dense as all that. Come on, Luther.
The girl was pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail.
Yep.
Okay, there, girl. There. Tracks. Come on.
I don't see nothing.
Hoof marks. This way. What's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You were just gonna send that woman and her children on their way?
We're wanted, man. We got Pinkertons braiding down our necks. We should be moving camp, not running off on some wild goose chase.
Come on, Arthur.
Arthur!
That's not how you are.
Well, maybe you don't know me as well as you think you do.
Think this is the right way? Give me a second. Okay, looks like they go down this way. So, what happened with those Pinkertons anyway? When you were fishing with Jack?
Said they were on to us. Offered me freedom if I turned Dutch in.
They picked the wrong man there.
We should have moved right then, if you ask me.
Hold up. Let me check this.
Yeah, that's my girl.
Continues along the shore here.
So, anyway, bastards told me they'd killed Mac. Said it right in front of Jack.
That kid, it's gonna be tough for him.
Yeah, but he has more folk looking out for him than most of the rest of us had growing up.
Carry on along this trail.
Back to what you were saying.
He did.
And we was family, you know? Guess I still ain't fully forgiven him for that.
There's a camp up ahead.
Be careful.
Seems deserted. Let's take a look.
Where is this guy?
I don't know. But you know something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
Maybe. This looks like our fella, Charles.
Quick, cut him free. Let's get out of here.
Oh, no, no.
it.
Okay.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Here, you wait there a sec. Charles, go find Dutch, get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe. Also soll ich mitkommen?
Thank you.
Wo bringen Sie mich hin?
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld. Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English. Yeah.
Dem Herrgott sei Dank.
Schatz! Andreas, ich hab gedacht, du seist tot.
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge, mein Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar. Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here, this place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja,
Bamo.
Ist klar.
Bamo.
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
Yeah!
Oh, this place. Oh, it'll be perfect for us. Hello, Arthur.
Dutch.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work. Make this place a home. Well, I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.
Thank you.